Dead Rising, we're working on the 72-hour mode, double A gamer for life. All right, so we took care of the bombs, and we got a little bit more work to do here. We're gonna make our way back, and we're gonna get Elisabetta over to the hideout where the computer was or is. And then we're gonna get called back to the warehouse or to the security room. The later part of the video is totally muted. There was a issue with the audio. I'm surprised the video was actually usable. So I just muted it. It's really not relevant, but the important part is that we're working towards our last radio call from Otis to get our achievement, the Transmissionary. And it just happens sometimes that the video kind of glitches a little bit. I'm surprised it was actually usable, but it is, and the audio is really not that important. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and get to it. We gotta talk to the Paul dude, and then on the way back, when we finally get our achievement, is that Sherry chick wants us to do a little photo shoot with her. And that's going to be the last transmission from Otis before we get into the end game here. So let's get to it.
As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
No. You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me.
Okay.
What are we doing?
Oh, no.
Jerk! Gotcha.
What are you thinking?
Son of a bitch. Right.
No way.
Hey!
Right. Jerk!
You got it.
Gotcha.
Away from me!
Go to hell.
No way.
You got it.
Hey!
Right. Right.
What are you thinking?
Okay.
You got it.
Oh, no.
Gotcha.
Hey!
No way!
Right.
You got it.
No way!
Gotcha.
Get away from me! What are
right.
you thinking?
Right.
Hey! No way!
Let's go. It's no good. It's password protected. I'll try words we both might know. Family stuff, things like that.
What's this cable?
It looks like part of a jamming device. I won't be able to disable it unless I log in.
Get it back now.
Yeah, in the middle of a zombie outbreak, we gotta do a little bit of a photo shoot. Okay, this is going to wrap up the last of the survivor things. No more mutinies, getting drinks, food, or anything else. Pretty much going to get to the end game here. We figure out Carlito's big plan and then get to overtime mode.